It may take some time to prepare files to send to your supplier for order fulfillment for ShopBase orders with personalized items. ShopBase has developed a new feature to help you easily and automatically generate print files for personalized products and custom option values, reducing your burden of store operations. In this video, we will show you how to use ShopBase to create a print file of personalized products, filter orders, and export orders with print files. First, you need to upload a print file image. From your ShopBase admin site, go to Products and choose the product you want to set up a print file for. In Personalization, click Create Print File. In the Create Print File page, click Upload Your Print File Image to upload your print file image for the product. The uploaded image should not have any personalized option, as custom options will be set up in the next steps. Please note that you can upload a maximum of 60 megabytes per file. The supported file formats are .png, .jpg, and .jpeg or JPEG. You can click on this icon to replace the current image with another one, and click on this icon to delete the current image. Second, add layers to set up personalization for your product and create custom options for these layers. Click Add Image to add an image layer. Please note that you can upload a maximum of 20 megabytes per image layer. The supported image formats are .png, .jpg, and .jpeg or JPEG. You can click on each image layer to edit location, size, rotation, and opacity. Follow the steps on the screen to create layers for the demo product in this video. Click Add Text to add a text layer. You can click on each text layer to edit text, font, size, color, letter case, location, size, rotation, and opacity. For each layer, you can drag, reorder, and rotate them by clicking on the button like so. In case you want to align the layers in the print area, choose among these buttons. To delete a layer, click on this button. Next, add custom options and conditional logic for your products that correspond to the personalizable layers that you just created. Start by clicking the plus button in custom options and filling in all required conditions. Please refer to the articles in the description box on how to create custom options and conditional logic for your products. Please note that any layers or custom options created previously in the Create a Preview Image or Product page will be automatically synchronized here. You can click on each layer and custom option to edit it and add new ones however you like. Once all steps are complete, click Save to finish creating your print file, or Next Create Preview Image to proceed creating your preview image if you haven't yet. Third, you will need to enable the settings of generating print files for your orders. By default, your print file will be automatically generated for orders containing personalized products for which this file is created. The setting can be found under Online Store, then Preferences. You can easily filter orders according to the print file status by going to Orders and clicking on More Filters, then Print File Status. Select Any Item is Generating to filter out orders with at least one generating print file. Select Any Items Are Generated to filter out orders with successfully generated print files for all line items. Once the print file is generated for the order, you can preview, download, and edit the print file by clicking on the respective button in your order detail page. To export orders with print files, select the orders, then click Export Orders. You can choose the template Orders with Print Files, or click Customize Export Fields to customize which information you want to export from available fields. Make sure to select the Line Item Print File field to export print files of your selected orders. Please check out our next video tutorial on how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email at support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.